Hey there guys, Paul here from theengineeringmindset.com. In this video, we're going to be looking at what a kilowatt hour is. We're going to cover kilowatt hours, watts, kilowatts and joules, converting between watts and kilowatts, also how to calculate your kilowatt hour usage with some worked examples towards the end, and lastly, how to calculate your monthly electricity bill. Now you've probably noticed that your electricity bills will show you've been charged for an amount of kWhs which were used. And when you buy electrical goods, they are rated in Ws or kWs. Your electricity bill is rated in kWh, which means kilowatt hour. This is how much power was demanded over an amount of time. Power multiplied by time equals energy. So let's quickly look at what a kilowatt is, and then we'll come back to kilowatt hours with some calculations, and this will make things a lot easier. On the electrical goods you purchase, you'll see a value stated in W or kW, meaning watts or kilowatts. This is the power demand of the item. It tells us how much energy per second this will demand in order to work. You can see this air heater is rated at 2 kilowatts, and this light bulb is rated at 100 watts. Kilo means 1,000, and watt is a rate of power named after the engineer called James Watt. To be precise, a watt means 1 joule per second, and a kilowatt hour equals 3.6 megajoules. What is a joule? A joule is an amount of energy transferred to do some work. Our food contains energy rated in joules or calories, and we consume this to heat and power our bodies. But in this case, a joule in electrical terms is the amount of energy dissipated as heat when an electric current of 1 amp passes through a resistance of 1 ohm for 1 second. If you want to learn more on the basics of electricity, then you can watch one of our other videos on how electricity works. The link is on the screen now in the top right corner, or you can see the description box below. You can convert kilowatts to watts simply by multiplying by 1000. So 1 kilowatt multiplied by 1000 is 1000 watts. You can also convert watts to kilowatts simply by dividing by 1000. So 100 watts divided by 1000 is 0.1 kilowatts. To work out how much electricity will be used by the heater, we need to know how much power it will demand and how long it will be switched on for. We can see that this item is rated at 2 kilowatts. If you don't know the power rating of an item, you can buy one of these plug-in energy monitors, which will tell you the volts, the amps, the watts, and also the kilowatt hours. They're pretty cheap and very easy to use, so I'll leave a link in the description below if you want one of these, and do check that out. Now back to the heater. So we want to know how many kilowatt hours this will use. We know we can use the energy formula, which is energy equals power multiplied by time. We also know that the power is rated at 2 kilowatts and that this will run for 3 hours. So 2 kilowatts multiplied by 3 hours equals 6 kilowatt hours. But what if the heater only runs for 30 seconds? We can still use the energy formula, but because we're invoiced in kilowatt hours, we need to convert the seconds into hours. So there are 60 minutes in an hour and 60 seconds per minute. So 60 multiplied by 60 gives us 3,600 seconds per hour. We can then convert the 30 seconds runtime into hours by dividing the 30 seconds by 3,600. That means we will run for 0.0083 hours. So 2 kilowatts multiplied by 0.0083 hours equals 0.0167 kilowatt hours. How about smaller items when they're rated in watts? Let's say we have a 60 watt light bulb and is switched on for 10 hours. We still use the formula energy equals power multiplied by time, but we need to convert the watts into kilowatts as we're invoiced in kilowatt hours. So 60 divided by 1000 is 0.06 kilowatts, and 0.06 kilowatts multiplied by the runtime of 10 hours equals 0.6 kilowatt hours. If we want to calculate the cost, then we simply multiply the kilowatt hour consumption by the electricity tariff set by our electricity supplier per kilowatt hour. If we look at the heater fan, which is 2 kilowatts, and we run this for 3 hours, then 2 kilowatts multiplied by 3 hours equals 6 kilowatt hours. Our electricity company sells us electricity at 10 cents per kilowatt hour. So 6 kilowatt hours multiplied by $0.1 per kilowatt hour equals 60 cents. How about calculating our electricity consumption for the month? Well, we need to create a table for all the electrical items in the building. Then we note down their power. Remember to quantify how many of each item you have and ensure that each item is rated in kilowatts. Then we need to calculate how many hours per month they will be switched on for. From there, we can calculate the electricity consumption for each item using the energy equals power multiplied by time formula. Once you've done this for all the items, just add up the values in the energy column, and this will give you your total kilowatt hour consumption per month. Once you know this, you can calculate the cost. Don't forget, there will likely be other costs on the supplier's invoice, things like tax, etc. So, if you need this in there, then you can build these in separately to suit your needs. Okay, that's it for this video. I hope you liked it and it has helped you. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. And if you have any questions, leave them in the comments section below. And also don't forget to check out our website, theengineeringmindset.com.